What's going on, everyone? Welcome back to my YouTube channel. I'm Anthony, and in today's video, I'm checking out the final trailer for Disney's Mulan, which premieres on Disney Plus September 4th, 2020. So let's take a look.
Impossible. A woman leading a man's army. It is my duty to fight for the kingdom.
The girl who has come to save the dynasty.
You will die pretending to be something you are not. Yet here I stand. I'm Hua Mulan. I will bring honor to us all.
Disney's Mulan, rated PG-13, streaming September 4th. Exclusively available to Disney Plus subscribers with Premier Access.
So that was the trailer for Disney's Mulan, which premieres September 4th, 2020, exclusively on Disney Plus with Premier Access. Wow, it took this long to show an epic final trailer. Of course, we know that the pandemic that's been going on pushed this movie release date back a few times, and it was supposed to come out March 27th, 2020. And I actually like the idea of them putting this on Disney Plus. It's finally happening, and there's no need for this to be at the theaters, even though a movie theater going experience should have been needed for a movie like this, as epic as this. And this looks fantastic, and just everything looks like it's completed finally. And now not only is it available on Disney Plus, but you also have to pay an extra $30 to watch the movie. I think it's a great idea. There are a lot of people who are very against this, but listen, Disney has to make money somehow on Mulan to get their money back. So for a lot of reasons, especially with what's been happening and how many times it's been pushed back. And if this becomes popular, then you could see future Disney movies like this, and maybe even Marvel movies on Disney Plus being released for $30 or even maybe even more. So we'll definitely stay tuned for that. And you know, it's going to be interesting to see what happens, but I'm pretty sure Mulan will be a very big success on Disney Plus, and this looks like it's going to be really fun to watch. Of course, I've been anticipating this because I love the original animated movie, and just to see this live action version of it, it's going to be really interesting. And of course, there are a lot of things that are different from the animated movie, so we will see. And of course, it's not a musical, it's just straight action, and it's a straight drama movie. And of course, it's on Disney Plus, so anything can happen, anything goes, and you get to watch it in the comfort of your own home, which is fantastic. And for me personally, I love seeing movies that have been pushed back coming to streaming services, because it's worth it. And if you don't come on streaming services, then you're wasting your time. There's no reason to release it in theaters, especially with everybody home and watching every streaming service that's out there. I'll leave a link to the trailer in the description box below. You guys can check it out, and let me know in the comment section below what you think about this final trailer for Mulan, and if you'll be checking it out on Disney Plus when it premieres September 4th, 2020. And be sure you click that subscribe button and hit that notification bell for new videos on my channel. And follow Market Productions on Instagram, Facebook, and Twitter. And follow me, Anthony, on Instagram and Twitter at Mr. Filmstock. I'll leave a link to all the social media accounts in the description box below. You guys can check it out and follow along. I'm Anthony. Thanks for tuning in.